There's little doubt who's the number one MMA fighter in the world. It's Fedor. The guy is just unstoppable in the ring. But there's one thing that Fedor's missing from his game, and that's how to be savvy with the media. Because sometimes there are fighters that aren't very good, but they know how to play the media, and their popularity is sky high. Oleg, the Russian bear Taktarov, is a former UFC champion. I talked to him about the mentality of fighters who come from the former Soviet Union.
So how were you able to win a championship?
Because I was the best.
That's it.
Yeah. Plus, back then there was rules that they just don't stop the fight. I mean, I think if I still gonna fight and there will be no time limitation, I still think I'm gonna win whoever. It's just my face and gonna be a little bit different out of the fight, but I know I'm not gonna give up.
Do you expect more and more fighters from Russia to come? Because we're only seeing a little bit here and there.
I think so. I mean, they gotta be more charismatic, in my opinion. I mean, it's great, they're great fighters, but you know, like Tito Ortiz is not the best fighter in the world, although he's very good, but people want to see him because he show anything before, beyond it. So you expect like, wow, it's gonna happen. Like before Ken Shamrock, people would expect, wow, the guy never won anything, but people would, wow, I want to see Ken. And they would get disappointed, and next time, again, I want to see Ken. You know, that's a great. If you combine those two qualities, that's when you get the sport going really high up. Although, I mean, I love Ken, and I think he's a great fighter. I just in general, it's good when you those two things mix together.
So, what do you miss most about fighting these days? Anything?
Adrenaline.
Really?
Even the last time I had the fight, I didn't have it enough. So I had to play soccer this weekend. Last weekend, I mean, in Vegas, so to get adrenaline going. Hi, I'm Oleg Taktarov, and you're watching Fan House. Good luck.
And he's one of the biggest, baddest fighters ever.
Thanks, Oleg. Спасибо.
Здоровья.
As you could tell, Oleg has a great personality. Along with fighting, he's an actor and has appeared in such movies as Bad Boys 2, National Treasure, and Miami Vice, just to name a few. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.